Welcome back to our Florida cat expedition. Last time we explored the troubles of our underprivileged orange boy, Little Mao. So today we move up to the affluent district to get a bird's eye view of the matriarchy. A view that our little red-bellied woodpecker here could do without. So watches the matriarch through the dirty window on her silver throne, 13 years into her iron-fisted rule, a rule that would make her Siamese ancestors smile.